Pro Wrestling Tees opened up in Chicago today. I got up early, so I'm going to try to be one of the first in line and hopefully get one of those free t-shirts. But we'll see how it goes.
Almost there. There's a lot of traffic going on, so I don't think I'll end up being the first person, but hopefully I'll still be within the first 100.
Made it here. Chicago traffic made me not the first one in line, but I'm still one of the first 100. I had to park in like a neighborhood because there's no parking lot there. So hopefully I don't get lost. Got my shit, I got out. There was still so much to see, so I'm gonna have to come back. They were letting just 10 people in at a time, so I didn't wanna take forever. Awesome store. If you're anywhere nearby, I definitely recommend going to it. If you're a wrestling fan at all, you'll find some cool shit there. I'm gonna show you guys really quick what I got so you guys can get an idea of what they have there. Got a New Japan hat, snapback. So time to switch out of that. Go right into this. Smooth. I don't know how to wear snapbacks. Of course you had to get the Chicago Bullet Club. It even has it on the back. Got my free pro wrestling t-shirt, sticking with the Chicago theme. Bam! CM Punk shirt. I wanted to get a Kazuchika Okada shirt, but it looks like they only have the Tekken one, which I just wanted a regular Kazuchika Okada, so maybe I'll have to just order that one online. And then I wanted to get the umbrella too, the Marty Scurll umbrella. But there's always next time.